I can't be tripping me like that. I'm watching you trying to kill me. Bitch, is it Saturday? Okay, I was gonna make a bad church joke, but it's not Sunday. You know what? Fuck it. Happy fucking Pride. We're gonna have so much fun tonight. I'm gonna be out and about, so I might run into some of y'all beautiful people. Catch me on Instagram at Aja the Queen with a K. You're watching me on reruns of RuPaul's Drag Race, episode 1 through 7, plus the reunion and the finale. And I hope to come back to Nashville soon so I can party with all of y'all. Y'all got good food out here? Okay, because the bitch is motherfucking hungry. And what do y'all eat out here, like southern food? Hot chicken. Oh! Who's taking me out to eat right now? That's what I'm talking about. I'm hungry. Oh, you see this waste, bitch? I'm disappearing. I need some goddamn food. And if I don't eat, I'm gonna turn into the fucking She-Hulk, bitch. You see, my shoulders are already growing. I can't afford to get any more angrier. Then I'll have to tell somebody else that she don't deserve to be Miss Congeniality. We can't have that again. I love y'all. I'm totally kidding. Valentina's gorgeous. Follow her. She's actually one of the most beautiful queens I've ever seen. Don't say no. She's beautiful. She's not nice, but she's beautiful. You can't take. You have to give credit where it's due. And I think there's a little bit of all of us that wish that we looked like a Mexican raven. So that's gorgeous. I can talk as long as I want. I'm totally kidding. No, but on some real shit, like, it's pride. Can I say get laid on the mic? Okay, make sure you get laid, make sure you spread love. Can we just do this? I want everybody to just turn to the person next to you, and if you could just give them a hug.